The years frac function allows you to determine the fraction of a year based on two dates. So if we activate the function wizard, we go and we find year frac. You'll see it says it returns the year fraction representing the number of whole days between start date and end date. Click OK. Just tell it where the start date is, tell it where the end date is. And what we can do here is input the basis, is the type of day count basis to use. When I click OK, you'll see I get an answer. So between the 1st of Jan 09 and the 1st of Jan 2010, it tells me it's a whole one. If I copy this down, you'll see that 15th of June to 5th of July is only 0.06, and the 1st of Jan to the 1st of June is 0.42. What is quite useful is we can then take these numbers and multiply them by 12 to determine the number of months between the two dates. So there you'll see it's 12, here you'll see it's 0.67, so we're just a little bit over half the month, and here you'll see it's 5.